morning. In today's class, I will explain you the remaining points of glossary. Yesterday, I have told you first four glossary points, and today I will explain you the remaining points given in the glossary of chapter number 7, the living and the non-living. So, starting in today's class, fifth point of glossary, species. What is species? Understand? A group of, as I have explained you already, species, a group of similar living organisms that can produce itself to produce the fertile young ones are known as species. Their characteristics are little bit similar to the previous individuals. Understand? Species. Now, then after stimulus. Understand? What is stimulus? The reaction to a stimulus is called response. Those words are related to each other, stimulus or response. Understand? Response, it means the reaction to a stimulus is called response. Now third one is, stimulus I have told you, it is given in another point. A thing or an event that causes a living organism to react. It is separately given. Stimulus. You can response right here. Understand? Response, a thing or an event that causes a living organism to react in stimulus. Understand? A thing or an event. Understand? You can say a thing or an